Oh, sorry about that, guys. Somebody was at my door, so I thought I should answer it. It's not often you get a door knock. It's always good to be neighbourly. Unless, of course, you're playing Civ, in which case you're like, eh, my neighbours. Gotta take him out. Nice. Found a relic. Times. Now, I want you to come back and heal. Can I purchase a settler? I can, and I will. Oh, I haven't changed. If I come up here and settle this, it's all desert. If I settle this, a little close to home first, hey? And then we'll go and take Kabul, I think. We'll heal up. We'll take Kabul. That was early Empire, right? Just got... Build any district. It's just going to be a trash city. I don't actually want it, you know. Inspiration, state workforce, nice. Did I get that off a... I must have gotten that off a, Let's build another quadrim, I think. Attack range 1. Bronze working's already done and we need it, so may not be bad. Oh, now where about sell this? 16 turns. Go get it. Go get him, Tiger. Alright. Nice. Build me some... Build me a builder. Now, somewhere over the rainbow, we can delete this marker now. Good, good, good. 2, 7, 4. What are you working? 3, 2, 1. Yeah, beautiful. Even better. I probably wouldn't work that other one yet. Preslav's just gotten walled. We might have to take Valletta. Let's see. What I do want though is I would love some. Whereabouts is. Gotta be at the edge somewhere, right? I don't think I've lost any units. Nice. Okay. Let's go and see what we can see. Good luck, Preslav. ball first, I think. Does have some type of nice that I'd take a ball first, but I actually need to explore that as well. Oh, wait a minute. Still can't go into deep sea though, can you? Nice, goody hut. Love it. Love it. Love those goody huts. A quadrine. Okay. I'm counting on this being enough to hold off. Of course there's a galley right there. I'm two sea resources, it says. Well, faith is good faith. Now we've finished the state workforce, so we can go to settlers and naval units. 100%. Wait, no. Production of settlers. There we go. And political philosophy next, thanks. Oh, great. Great city. Coming over here, actually. Did not. What? I didn't even know where. Oh, man. Refuse. Keeping in mind that our guys can heal, right? Jeez, I really want that one badly. I can't build any quicker, so... Yeah. Not interested. Route 2. Fine, all healed. Not coming. Who have we got? Oh, Saladin, buddy. It's not gonna meet you. It's Baghdad. Get the feeling that he might come and settle there. Fuse production. How long till you can build a quadrine? Even with 100%. Wow. Well, to be fair, increase in production, I think. Yeah. Also a settler. I know, but that's what we've got. Why is everybody not liking Peter? I wonder. What does horseback riding go to? Let's go for pottery, hey? Farm a resource, bit hard. Much prefer that. Well, I'm glad to see. Glad to see. That was not a pun intended. Now, I want to save up for another settler. So, much is 480 or 260. Still got a long while. Wow. I do want to proc the bonus for this. Where is it? Oh, it's just a... interested. You're from Kabul, and you're a galley. A unit. We could lose a Malay unit. That guy or this guy. This guy. We'll get cotton. Come here. Probably better build me a quadrim in 5 turns. And take the iron. Didn't, and I don't know why. It's totally cool though. This over here is quite good too. Nice. If there's anything else over there. Another goody hut. Two goody huts on the one island. Fuck right, luck. in one turn. Okay, we need to get this bit done as well. Health, okay. Better bring another quadrine. Everybody said they wanted to declare war on. I think I'm a warmonger, 925 BC. What? Really? Hilarious. Protect this area. One. Okay. All is ours. Our empire grows. Eureka, celestial navigation. Thank you. Keep city shore. Choose production. Banner, monument, repair. Come back to me. You want clams, and you'll give me... Well, you've got, hey? Well, 7 gold per turn is 7 gold that I wasn't getting yesterday. Trying to give me units. You know? It's a beautiful thing. Right, let's change governments. What do we need? Oligarchy. Plus 2 influence points. Yep. +1 production in all cities. No, that's cool. Now, cavalry or mysticism cavalry. Kidding. Oh, and we got a builder as well, did we? It's pretty handy. We've got 2 clams. Got 3 builds. Could do. Use white. Meantime, build a farm. Probably will need a granary at some point. But build me a trader. So we can road up. What do you reckon? Or a campus. Build me a granary. 2 cereal sources done. Next, Baghdad, maybe. Take a city here. Let's just heal. What else is out there? Take it. And I think, oh, we can't go and take Preslav. Can, however, go and come down here. Campus it is. Geneva. Yes, where our next? Our next approach after that will be. I can't give you too many hints, but it's a city-state, and it begins with Gen and ends with Eva. Same. Gone for it. Might actually get onto might get onto land is what I was thinking. Probably not. Campus 18 turns. Where is there to settle? Maybe build a settler. Hey, I've got an envoy. Nice. Tus is all the way up there and can't be taken. Let's see if we can take. I actually think that maybe. Sorry. Preslav, is that the one I'm taking on? Or Valletta. I'm taking on Valletta. Train a horseman. That's 2 production in the capital, 1 producing units. Not currently producing units, but it is something I would like to focus on in the future. do like the way that I do like the way that these guys' ships are at Harold's. I think we should go and see if we can take out Baghdad and everything like as soon as possible. So that is currently my goal. Oh, hey. Here is a German longship. We'll whack it. Take Geneva later on, it's got walls now. I'm particularly worried about walls, but you know. Heal up, bad boy. Will that do enough damage, I wonder? Oh, calm down, Poland. Do much. Taking its sweet time about it, that's for sure. Nothing. Nothing. No goody hut to be found. Okay, well, Harold's doing okay so far. Feel like we're conquering successfully, you know? Like, doing what the Vikings did. Ships are strong. Now, how do you feel about clans, buddy? Make it more equitable. What if we just went 5 gold? Really? 4 gold. It's 4 gold a turn we weren't getting before, so you take that when you can. Astronomy. We've got an iron mine. Not really sure how handy that'll be, but ...14 turns, hey? Can we build an ancient walls in 14 turns? I hope so. We'll take the science in the capital, right? Say the same thing, it's disconcerting. I guess they can get past me. Ah, oh, good thing I got my 4 gold a turn out of him before he denounced me. Make peace, $8 a turn. Will you accept 9? Will you accept... we'll refuse to steal at the moment. Oh, damn. It's got walls as well. Take Baghdad. because it's right in the middle, and we'll separate the two of them. Now that we've got the XP, do we want to... Whereabouts are you? Yeah, you're almost there, aren't you? Oh, nice. Even more clams. I love the clam. Goes a good go. I think you can take one more shot. So tempted to get the whales. You reckon? Up here maybe? It's not gonna be the greatest of all times. Right, Ancient Walls 10. Alright, we have to switch out of that at some point, surely in the future. Actually, look, if we're gonna be serious about going for Baghdad, then we should be serious about it, right? Got three ships already, 379. Let's purchase 480. Really? That's gone up significantly. 260 though. Well, it'll be four turns till we can buy another one. First. No, it's not the smartest idea, but what I've got. Fleet. Explore. Oh, he's got your chocolate. I will accept that. And some clams. How about $5? Four, you'll take them, of course. Everybody take clams for $4 a turn. No worries. What I say. Ancient walls are almost done. Build a library. Build a harbour. What I really want is another quadrine. So let's do that. Right. Yeah, I think if I take, Baghdad out, then we should be able to take Mecca. And once we can take Mecca, right, we'll switch out for engineering, go for iron working. Soon he will have no walls. He did 35 damage. He can stand another hit. He still has walls, which I don't think he will. Beautiful. 3 bit of damage there. Bit of a scout. See what he says. Anything? And let's purchase a quadroom here. What did I just do there? Okay. Got a quest for something. Unsure what it was. Next turn. Alright. I do want the library, and I want the harbour, but I also want the longship. Keep on getting promotions, bit of XP, love it. Right, now as long as we don't lose this army, we should have enough protection from these three cities to go and wreck some face. If we can wreck some face early, then... we'd be pretty happy, right? We've done engineering, so we'll go for ironworking. Keep on coming. Coming. Okay, got some promotions coming as well. Yeah, I think this is it. Let's probably start with an ancient walls. Oh, Toronto, appeal to me. How it is. I wonder if you can actually... Yeah, time to build an ancient walls, then build a library. It's enough of the navy so far. Thank you, promotion, man. Yeah. Heal outside of friendly territory is always pretty handy. It's going to take it, but not in time. The Malmook, well, I'm done for, I would imagine. As I do not have knights. Games and Recreation. How far ahead is Saladin on, like, the... it is coming first. 25 at 50.4. 15 at 24.22 at 55.9. Alright, well... you probably need to build me a campus to spend 90 bucks to get a +2 bonus, and that's pretty good. You will need to build me some of these bad boys, as well as an ancient walls. Mathematics, yeah. Yeah, do your thing. Valetta will be mine on the next go. Why do I want Valetta? I don't actually really want Valetta. It's a pretty rubbish. Pretty rubbish city, actually, to be honest, but there you go. guy's got a huge continent. Oh, Denounce away. Spices. Yeah. Well, I don't know where he went, this guy, but he's just completely left my guy alone. You're pretty close. Keep city? Sure, what's it got? Oh, it's got a harbour. Nice. Choose production. Repair that and get me an ancient wall, thanks. And then I'll have a lighthouse. Yeah. So, the yield icons. So I'm pretty glad that I got the bonus. Regardless of what religion my cities get, I will always have the Parthian on the plus one bonus from fishing tiles, but I think that's actually pretty strong. So that's good. Very happy about that. We're also up to 300 BC, and I've got a couple of units who are already on three healing, or three levels. Choose production. We'll put four turns into currency. Give me Mecca. It won't make peace. That's cool. Yeah, I'll keep it. Although I suspect he'll just be able to womp it next go. But that's cool. The granary. Take some damage. See ya. Might just have to say see ya on this one. He's gonna come at me with a crossbow. Nice. 57 points of damage. Not so nice. Okay, how many more turns are we at war? Where is the world rankings? No. Diplomacy? No. Demographics? We're coming first in happiness. Nice. We're coming last. Second last in religion. culture. Jesus. All right. That's probably because we picked up a relic somehow. Yeah. Well, that should put him back a bit. He's got a couple of districts here. Put a stave church in. Might now need to start producing some land units just so I can, you know, stop stuff. That's pretty handy. I'm at war with Toronto. Where is Toronto? 3 turns. Okay. So we're going to get through the next 3 turns without losing anything. I should be alright, yeah? On this way. That's not good. We'll bring our ships this way. Conquer you, yeah, nice. Nice. Come on, okay. Put me a campus. In Scalecliff walls, that is the first time that that has ever been useful, ever. Build me a watermill. Yes, a harbour, definitely. Get these traders out. I've only got... Oh no. Must have captured a commercial hub. Somewhere. Unsure where. Mecca. I've got some defense coming for Skedsmo. See ya. So that'll be good. But I think that's where we'll call it an episode, guys. Thanks so much for watching. We didn't get the scout. Next turn, gadget. Next episode, guys. Bye.